All right, last special unboxing. A buddy of mine ordered this for me, Made of the Dead, but I paid for it, but he got it for me. From Video Game Plus, I think. Or I might be wrong. Comes with a nice little card like this. Is it a card or a poster? Looks like a card. Anyways, let's try to get it out of here. I don't know why it's in there. Probably never gonna use that thing anyways. I should just rip the plastic. I'm sorry. Here we go. Yeah, I think I broke it. All right. Let's unbox this. It looked like a really little cool indie game. So let's give it a go. Made of the Dead. Let's unbox this and play a little bit of this. Again, yet long overdue unboxing. I received this game maybe... Ooh, nice. Maybe about 2 weeks ago. All right. Let's... do this. Top view zombie shooter, something like that. It looked kind of cool. Final unboxing of this Sunday. Keep in mind all these three games I had lying around about 2 weeks ago, and I never got the courage to go back and unbox my stuff. But now we're here. It's done. Next game unboxing should be the Silent Hill 2 remake. I can't wait for that. And I've yet to go back after all this and finish my beautiful Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. Nice. Love the music right away.
に人が死んだり、秋葉がこんな状態になったりはしないでしょう。
それは、そうだけど。
分かってるのは、ゾンビに噛まれた人が同じようにどんどんゾンビになってるってことだけ。
いつの間にか秋葉中があのゾンビでいっぱいだもんね。メイドカフェのみんな、ちゃんと逃げられたかな。
私たちはチラシ配りで外に出てたし、お店の状態はわからない。無事を祈るくらいしかできそうにないわ。じきにここにもあいつらが集まってくる。どうにかして安全な場所に避難しないとね。
ねえ、リンカちゃん、私のことはここに置いていってよ。
こんな時にふざけたこと言わないで。
どうせこの足じゃ私は逃げられない。でもリンカちゃんなら走れるでしょ。見捨てていけなんてかっこいいことは言わないよ。先に逃げて助けを呼んできてくれたら嬉しいなって。
ダメよ、そんなことできない。
どうして。リンカちゃんだって分かってるでしょ、私はただの足手まといになっちゃうって。どっちも助かるためにはここで別々に行動した方が可能性があると思うから。
可能性なんてないのよ、渚。
ね、
これを見て。
リンカちゃん、いつどこでこんな。
逃げてる途中、揉み合った時に噛まれちゃったみたい。もう体が自由に動かなくなってきてる。
そんな。
いつかはあのゾンビたちみたいに正気を失うの。そうなったらあなたのことを襲うかもしれない。私はここでお別れ。少しでも多くのゾンビをおびき寄せて遠くへ行くわ。
そんなことしなくても大丈夫だよ。病院に行けばきっと治してもらえるから。
渚、ごめんね。生きて、あなただけでも。
I'm skipping the story just a little bit. I want to see some gameplay. Music's good. Got it. Cute little game.
Yes!
They're getting closer to you. Holy crap. How long is the wave though? That big pink bar on top? Oh yeah! You got a superpower? I didn't know. Okay! All right, we're done with the Meat of the Dead. You saw a little bit of gameplay. It's a top view zombie shooter, whatever you want to call them up. Call them. Anyways, don't forget to hit the thumbs up. Have a great Sunday, and we'll see you soon.